It's time for Medical Monday on Wisconsin Tonight. Tonight, Dr. Heather Stefaniak from Bay Care Clinic is here with me now. We're talking about prostate cancer. Now, you're a urologist. This is something you deal with on a daily basis. Do you just want to kind of explain what exactly it is?
Sure. The prostate, first, is an organ in men that's deep down in the pelvis. It's a very common cancer. Prostate cancer is actually the number one cause of cancer in men. It's the number two cause of cancer death in men. So it's a very common thing that we deal with.
And what exactly are the risk factors, just so people can kind of think if they're going to fall into those categories?
Sure. Definitely age. The older men have a higher tendency to get prostate cancer. Mm-hmm. There's definitely racial factors. So African American men have a higher risk for prostate cancer than white men. Obesity definitely can play a risk, as it can with many different things in health. But those are the main things, is age, race, and obesity.
Now, there's no symptoms in the early stages of this cancer, so what can people look for? What are the symptoms that they can find?
The problem with prostate cancer is that really there aren't any symptoms of prostate cancer, because it lives on the outside shell of the prostate. Mm-hmm. So unless prostate cancer is very advanced, when it is advanced, you may see blood in the urine, difficulty with urination. But the problem with prostate cancer is that you really don't see those until it's advanced. So PSA testing, which is controversial right now, we probably won't go into that, but is really the only way we have of finding it early, okay, along with a rectal exam.
And are there causes that people can avoid for this?
Prostate cancer is multifactorial, mm-hmm, meaning we really don't know what causes it. Definitely there probably are things in the diet that can lead to increased risks. High meat and dairy diet can be an issue. Things that are high in cardiovascular risk, mm-hmm, like fried foods and things like that, probably have an increased risk.
So things that are bad for us in general might also contribute to this.
Correct.
And there are treatments available for this.
Definitely. Prostate cancer is very treatable, very curable when found early.
Oh, excellent. So I also wanted to talk about that success rate again, because so many men do deal with this, but the success rate is good.
If prostate cancer is found early, mm-hmm, the potential for cure is very high, 90 to 95% chance of you being cured if it's caught at an early stage. There are times where we just watch prostate cancer if it's lower grade, but the issue is finding it when it's early and being able to do that.
All right, excellent. Thank you so much, Dr. Stefaniak. And for more information on cancer symptoms and screenings, you can visit baycare.net. And we have a link up on our website, nbc26.com.